A fraternity at Northeastern is on probation now for hazing. The university says nearly 24 Phi Delta Theta pledges were driven blindfolded in the back of a U-Haul for nearly an hour. Police say it was part of the fraternity's initiation night. Officers made the pledges get an Uber back from their location in Needham. No one was hurt. The fraternity is on probation through the end of the semester.